young man is my very pet, and I live the free life of a rover. From Maury's green basin to the dusty outback, I was my Matilda over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rattling, the war to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the keys, and amidst all tears the flag waving and cheers, we sail out for Gallipoli. Oh, how I remember those terrible days when our blood stained the sand and the water, and how in the hell at the cost of the bay we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he cried himself well. He rained us with bullets and he showered us with shells, and in 5 minutes flat we were all blown to hell. Nearly flew us back home to Australia, and the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours and the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again. Those who were living just tried to survive in a mad world of blood, death and fire, and for 10 weary weeks I could find the armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Lovell. And when our ship pulled in the circular quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ there was no one there waiting for me. And the pity, and the band played.